Screen time is good, but sometimes it is also annoying too. When it is on, you will not be able to access most of the app on your iPhone. When you try to turn it off but you don't know the password and the Apple ID that creates it, it is very inconvenient when you have an emergency thing to do. But don't worry, I know a simple way to bypass it. Just a few steps, follow me. We will be using a tool named ForuKey. This tool can easily bypass screen time without any data loss. Check the download link in the description and download it. Connect your iPhone to PC or Mac. Before we start bypass screen time, you need to turn off Find My first. This is necessary. Go to settings page, tap your ID. Tap Find My. Tap Find My iPhone. Turn it off. Enter your Apple ID. Then we can proceed. Open ForuKey. You can see here have four main functions. You also can check these functions if you want to. Click Remove Screen Time Passcode. Click Start Remove. Then wait for a little moment. And it is done. But you still need to follow one more step. After the process over, you need to finish the settings. I will simply skip not important part. When it comes to this page, you need to choose don't transfer apps and datas. This is important, or you will fail and bypass. Then it is done. Your iPhone screen time no longer exists. What a simple way. You can check the download link in the description. Don't forget to give us a thumbs up if you succeed. I will be grateful if you subscribe. Stay tuned for our next videos.